The biggest thing I've learned through this COVID pandemic would be resiliency and the ability to adapt to change.